Nothing and no one was saved.
Perhaps we can improve our equipment.
Satellite coverage now available over Australia.
Oh, we can build Titan armor. Let's do that. We won't be able to build it. Well.
Have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties. Guy. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Aye, affirmative. Already there.
10-4.
Roger that. Scanning.
On the move.
Skitters.
Adjusting sights.
I'll get him next
time. That thing's gonna blow.
Covered.
the target. Headed there now. Come get some.
I feel, Commander. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
I feel, Commander.
What was that sound?
Adjusting sights.
On the move. Enemy troops.
More skitters. Ah, damn it. She was still on. Zombie. Here comes the skitter, going after that one. Good shot.
I'm on it.
Roger that. Scanning.
Nice shots. Good stuff, team. Since when can zombies do 11s?
Thank you.
Jesus. Like, I thought at most, maybe.
Moving to designated position. Overwatch, aye aye.
Like, a 5 or something? But an 11? God damn it, guys. Good shot. so many skitters. Okay. You go there. You go there.
Contact.
Just like what? Like what do you do? Okay, you got a grenade. How far can you get your grenade? Toss your grenade that way.
Throwing grenade.
You take your grenade and throw it right there. Cat runs in. Oh, you guys need help? Nah, you're good. So there goes them. Hopefully my recruits don't freak out. So there's another zombie. Alright, he's dead. Okay. Okay. Well. How about you run? Kill that.
Taken care of.
Now we got two more zombies. Skitter's gonna run. And run back. Skitter's gonna run. Run to there.
Yeah.
Well.
Scanning.
Well. Goodbye, Ice. We knew you well. By ice.
Damn it! He's gone.
And you can't hit a goddamn thing. Good for you. Good for you. What the heck? Oh, I've never seen them get this far. I didn't know they could birth new, like, creatures. That's actually kind of cool. And there we go. Goodbye.
Something we could have done. Some aspect of...
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders. Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe.
You know what? At this point, I'm gonna lose. So let's just have some fun, shall we?
Greatly reduced the effectiveness of both entities. This entire undertaking was the product of an ill-conceived plan. A series of simple misunderstandings met with an overzealous response. We believe the best course of action now is to cooperate with the aliens for the betterment of all mankind. We are of one mind about this. The path ahead is clear.
Well, game's over. And the weird thing is, that is the canonical end for XCOM 2. So, I hope you enjoyed my XCOM Enemy Unknown LP. I will see you guys next time with possibly something else.